so I can always redo it if
yep.
I
need
to. Someday.
What's the best way to squat here?
You know what? Just from underneath. Just stand on the back of the user. After the seed turn into a seedling, that's the height of my tripod. All right, buddy.
On three.
One, two, three. Up. How many are you going to do? I did 10, but whatever.
Nice.
I love on the video where there's a struggle and the guy works really hard rocks it, and then he's like, that was an easy rap. I'm like, oh, it's a fucking easy rap. What the fuck?
A little bit of help on that?
Just barely. You're getting 5 pounds off.
It's more of
a... Well, you know what it is. It's always controlling the bar.
Yeah. No, I'm happy with that.
Okay, so I'm doing
295
again, and I'm doing way better.
See, I did the same thing. I brought it down. I stayed tight.
Yeah.
So I had a good chance of getting it. So I didn't have
another one on me.
Yeah.
You know what it is, Kurt? I think it's probably my breathing. I'm probably keeping
holding your breath in too long at the wrong time. You should be breathing freely until it's time to rest.
Yeah.
And then breathe freely again. All right. So,
how long can this go? Room up.
Yeah. Here we go. 12s. Grab it. Switch. One plate. Good. Two more. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. One place. There we go. Last set. There we go. There we go.
Two more.
Nice, good spotting.
Good. Okay.
Ready? Go.
Go.
So there you go, another Saturday workout done. Second week in a row of hitting the heavy shoulder press. I definitely feel it's making a difference. My left shoulder's a little bit achy. Not injured, but it's been working. So worked up a little heavier on the flat bench. Heavy set of two. Went for 465. One plus a little bit of help on the second one. That's okay. Slowly want to bring that up so I keep my heavy going. Wednesdays I'm getting a lot more volume in, as you can see if you look back in a couple of the other workouts. Getting a lot more reps in. Overall for chest, shoulders, and triceps. And then after heavy bench today, we went over back to the heavy shoulder press. Last week I finished with a 315. This week I hit 315, caught the peg on the way up, but still finished it. This is one of my normal things I do when I do that. And then I went for 335. 335 felt heavy. It was a good grind, slight spot, but that's all right. So next week, either 335 again, or go into 340. So slowly gonna ramp that up and just get more into the shoulders. Then the rep out today at 225 was I think 10, whereas last time was 12, but just a little more fatigue overall in the delts, so I'm okay with that. I mean, by the time I was done that 10, I was pretty spent. And then we rocked up some really cool triceps, and it was really cool today, as you're seeing on Saturdays, it's just getting busier at the hangar, so a lot of guys coming in and hitting up their bench. We had a couple guys coming from Smith Falls, got a guy in from Embrum. So it's cool, right? That's what this gym's all about, is get guys looking for great workouts come in, and good atmosphere, good training, good, a lot of coaching just happens because you're with other experienced lifters, and in a great atmosphere and lots of equipment. That's really what
you know, for me, the hangar is all about is to have that place where you just love training, right? At the end of the day, it's all about the love of the workout. So great session overall, and I'll be posting up the other workouts for the week later on today as well. So I'll talk to you guys later.